everyone, my name is Joi and I'm a freelance makeup artist in New York, and today I'm going to show you some tips on how to get your makeup to look like Jada Pinkett Smith or the singer Monica. So a few things that we're going to use today are, of course, our makeup brushes, a little bit of cheek bronzer, and we're going to use some eyeshadows. So a couple of things that stand out about these ladies' looks are they normally have beautiful, glowing skin and a dramatic eye. So we already have a natural looking lip going here, a little bit of cheek color. So I'm gonna add to that look, take a little bit of this cheek bronzer here, put it on the apples. Have you turn this way a little bit for me? You just wanna do a little bit because you'll already have your blush on by this point. Just want to add enough to give yourself a little bit of a glow. And I'm dabbing this on actually with a foundation brush because it's going to help this bronzing cream go on a bit smoother. So we're adding it to the cheeks. And to make the whole face glow, we're going to dab a little bit also on the forehead. A little going down the center of the nose and on the chin. Create that glowing skin like Monica and Jada. All right. It's got a little bit of glow. And then I'll show you how to quickly create a dramatic eye. So we're gonna start with a dark shadow and a fluffy brush. I'll have you close. And we'll just follow the shape of the crease with the dark color. And if you feel like it's not deep enough, you just keep adding more. It's always easier to add makeup than to go overboard and have to remove it. So we start a little bit light here. And just keep sweeping until we get that dark definition there. Okay. And then we're going to follow up with a sort of bronzy brown color for the eyelid, taking our regular flat eyeshadow brush, tapping off the excess as usual, and just kind of press that into the lid. Just pressing and making sure to get down towards the base of the lashes. Don't want to miss that spot because it will show when you open your eyes if you miss it. So just go along that line there. Do that for both sides. Pressing, patting, more so than sweeping, because sweeping is just going to remove the shadow that you just placed on there. And as always, we don't want to see any lines between two colors, so we're just going to gently blend there with our fluffy brush. And if you have time, of course, you'll add a little bit of eyeliner, a little bit of mascara. And this is just a quick way to get the look similar to Monica and Jada. Okay, and you can open. So as you can see, she's got a little bit of definition, a little bit of shimmer going there. Got some bronzed cheeks, and she's ready to go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a good day. Bye.